A letter of apology from myself, Brock Turner's victim, and any woman who's ever survived sexual assault. I'm sorry. You know, truly, I am. I'm sorry for so many things, to so many people, through so many times, but most of all,
against the feminine needs to be healed.
So much turmoil.